have you been? What kind of welcome is that? Besides, I'm always with you. 1 week from now, there will be a full moon. Be careful. A new ordeal awaits you. Yes, on such days you will face your greatest challenges. You must prepare for the ordeal, but time is of the essence. I'm sure you're aware of that, of course. I'll come see you again when it's over. Goodbye for now. Thank you.
that body. Make sure you don't hurt nobody. I say, hey, 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 fill the fire with a burning desire. Yeah, get up off of that thing. Dance and shake and let's swing. Come on, go on, let me rock the world.
an intimate encounter with one of your world's rarities. This must be a fountain. It makes sport of water, well known to all to be the foundation of life. How wicked! It's rumored that its enchanting nature grants wishes to those who sacrifice a few coins. Then I must try it for myself. Fortunately, I anticipated this and brought a good supply of coins. 2,000 of your 500 yen coins, to be exact. I shall make an opening bid to the fountain spirit of 1 million yen. I was so caught up in the excitement of tossing in coins that I hadn't given my wish any thought. This won't do. I shall give it more careful consideration before I return here in the near future. What is this facility here? There are some stern-faced gentlemen inside. And these photographs displayed so prominently. Most wanted. Reward. Am I correct in thinking of these as your version of my subjugation requests? I see. So they must be captured alive. You've sated my curiosity. This edifice over here, it can't be. Is this a club? Dancers, dictated by the sway of one's inner passions. A subterranean garden of uninhibited spectacle. Oh, no, it's not closed for business now, is it? Such a pity. I had hoped to join in on the wild ritual. That was quite satisfying. But I'm overwhelmed. Everything looks so new and inviting. Everywhere I look, something catches the eye. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps you could recommend our next activity. This arcade, I've heard of it before. I recall it described as a playground where one sports with electric fairies in exchange for tokens. I have also heard that they contain games where one controls a bird to win prizes. I'm eager to see it. Ah, excuse me. Would you mind waiting for a moment? I wasn't aware that there was a fountain on this side as well. Yet another fountain on the opposite side. I see. So this place is host to a trinity of fountain spirits. I apologize for the wait. Let us continue. for the invaluable experiences you've shared with me today. I consider this mission fully accomplished. This may sound forward, but I'd like to accompany you again sometime.
Ah! Dude.
Oh.